Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, lads and lads. Welcome to the YouTube channel. By the way, I'm not a member of Riot. I just have a Riot hat with a logo there, at least. It's not an official one, I don't think. But yeah, this is the Killjoy leak ability video. I'm gonna run this through without me talking. Let me know what you guys think about it, then I'll do some analysis afterwards. Enjoy the footage, fellas. And there we go. That is the leaked abilities of Killjoy. Now I'm gonna have my initial thoughts. I just thought it'd be better to show you guys just by itself without me talking on it to make it more immersive. But let's try to dissect a little bit more of this. So, just for reference, I've also got the abilities list up here as well. So the first ability, which I think is this one, is called Alarmbot. So let's take a look at it. So it looks like it does have a set sort of range. The alarm bot triggers, so it looks sort of similar to Razor's boom bot. And there looks like it does damage. I'm pretty sure it does. The explosive will hint that. It makes a sound, makes it obvious as to where they are, hence the alarm bot name. That's pretty cool. So a pretty defensive type ability as well. So do they place it down or can you throw it from a far distance? This would be interesting to see. We'll reverse a little bit before that. Okay, so it looks like it's more of a defensive type ability, judging from that area. So there we go. I don't know what this glass casing at the top and the bottom of the screen is, but we'll maybe see that in the future. But don't really know what that is. So this is the turret. First impressions, turrets and Valorant. Okay, Torbjorn's making his way in. Torbjorn's making his way in, fellas. But yeah, definitely if this character does have a turret, has an alarm bot, it definitely will sort of make this character into more of an anchor, more of your Sage or Cypher type role, being the defensive type character. But yeah, that's definitely my first impressions of this character. Definitely it looks very, very defensive. So it does damage. I wonder how durable the turret is as well, whether it can be shot in order to get it out, or you have to use like an ability or something, or there's like a special button you can turn it off with. We'll see. We don't know the exact details on that yet. This is the Nano Swarm ability, and this is looks like the grenade type that this character will have. So that's a pretty decent AoE. So if they're going through a choke or whatever, that would be your go-to sort of AoE option if people are going through a small hallway or something. So yeah, quite good there, quite good. Now this one, fellas, this one is the most intriguing. We'll turn the volume down for this as well. So this is called Lockdown. What a unique ability this is. So, as once again, we don't know the full details of these abilities, but I would assume this range is quite large. If you're, I'm not sure if it's global, it would be pretty strong if it was global, but if you recognize that a team is trying to go to a site, you press this down, and it probably would delay a push significantly, or it would at least force them to rush before the EMP sort of goes off, right? So I'm really interested to see the competitive applications of this ability because it does look very, very interesting. It depends on the range, of course, as well. See if you can just maneuver out of it for a little bit. But either way, it seems like a pretty good store ultimate. I wonder if it like interrupts abilities. I wonder if it stops the spike from being diffused. That would be really interesting to see in the future. But yeah, those are my initial thoughts coming into the new agent, the new leaked agent of Valorant, Killjoy. I overall think that this game, especially with the anchors, can be pretty strong with the defensive mechanics that it introduces. And having another option in this character maybe means that you don't have to have a Sage or a Cypher pretty much every single map. You don't need to have Sage or Cypher every single map, but they probably are one of the most most played in the game currently. So it'll be interesting to see another option in the defensive sort of aspect. He definitely does look like an anchor type character from the initial thoughts. I don't see how you can use a turret to like push in aggressively or anything like that. The grenade probably is your best offensive option for that type of things, but otherwise this guy seems to be like the type of dude to lock down on site and make difficult for the people to retake it. So yeah, I'm really excited to see the implications of this guy's ability. If we have like a new video that has a spotlight so we can see the ranges and maybe the damage values and stuff, that'd be fantastic. But thank you guys, my initial reaction to the new agent and Valorant. Take care, goodbye.